My name is Christine and welcome to Don't Believe the Hype. So as you read in the title of the video, this is how to style a two-piece set going from a casual running errands look to, say, you're going out to brunch, or you might be going on a date to dinner somewhere. So just some style tips on how to change up your look, and I will be showing you where I get my pieces from, so stay tuned. So this set is from Pretty Little Thing, and it's a printed Renaissance two-piece set, and it does, the skirt has a high slit with some ruching, and it's a maxi skirt, and the top is a cropped bandeau, not a bandeau, I don't know what I'm talking about. It's a one sleeve like tank crop top. So as I mentioned earlier, it is a Renaissance print, so it has like the print of angels. It looks like, you know, the Roman Empire maybe, so it has that going on. And yeah, so with sets like these, you can always take the bottoms and change up the top, or do that vice versa, so top different bottom. So to start off how I style the outfit, going from so, the first look is going to be a casual running errands every day. Say you're going to the mall, or you know, you're going to go food shopping, which, let's be real, ain't nobody trying to order food all the time because that gets expensive. So yeah, so if you're going food shopping and you still want to look cute and stylish, I would keep the top, change up the bottom. So these are some biker shorts that I got from, honestly, it was like a random legging store from the mall, but you can look up biker shorts at Forever 21, honestly, online, just Google biker shorts and something like this will pop up. It is a stretcher material, kind of like the workout material, and it has pockets, which is nice. And I would put like a cage bag with it, just because I think it would be cute. The silver, nice silver touch. And you know, to keep it fabulous, because you always gotta be looking good, I would wear these black Forever 21 sunglasses. You know? Real fierce with it. I forgot to mention, shoes. I would wear some running sneakers, something comfortable, because we're running errands, you know, you don't want your feet to be hurting. So these are my RAF Simmons. Honestly, you could wear any other sneaker, Jordan ones, any running shoes that some of the similar colors that will go together with it. Yeah, so next clip you'll see it, what it looks like on. Second look is going to be a daytime look, more of a going on brunch with girlfriends or going to lunch with a coworker, and you still want to look cute, I would keep the skirt and change up the top. So here we have an ASOS, it's a reoccurring theme here, one sleeve black cropped t-shirt. And I got this in the smallest size. Everything is always in the smallest size because I'm small, okay? So yeah, I will wear that top with that. I would put on some black sandals, something comfortable. These are Gladiator lace-up sandals that I got from Nordstrom Rack. I'm a size 6 and very cute, pretty comfortable, as long as you don't tie it too tight. And to accessorize, you can even wear bracelets, 2 bangles each side, which is a nice little touch. And the next clip, you'll see what that looks like on. So for the third look, it's going to be you're going on a date and you still want to look really nice, conservative. It's a nice restaurant. So how I would style that, I would keep the top and this button up that I got from H&M. It's a linen button up that I just kept open, very flowy, very nice and oversized. And I would pair that with some tan trousers that I thrifted. I did get these altered because they were big. But honestly, if you look up white trousers or cream trousers, you can find it. So I would pair that with the top and I would wear this Ferragamo bag. Tan, nice bag. Honestly, you can wear any clutch, nice fancy bag with it. And for the shoes, keeping it fancy here, I would style it with some heels. These are some Zara acrylic, the clear open toe, like sandal style heels. And these are a size 6 and they're a nice touch to it. You can just wear the matching set and always accessorize, say, wear some nice gold sunnies with it. As you see, I have some earrings. I do have it paired with my Rick Owen Geobasket sneakers, but you can change it up and wear sandals, heels, things like that. The two-piece set is really nice on its own, but hey, let's be real, I'm not trying to wear a two-piece set all the time. I want to get my wears out of things and wear the bottom with something else or style it a different way so it looks like a completely different outfit. So yeah, if this is something that you like to see more of, please like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. That helps a lot. So yeah, see you later guys, bye.